I have also been the CCW student officer for 2 years. You have noticed slight changes in the canteen, such as now we have a student union office which offers tampons and condoms and also £200 towards events. Come on, guys. They're going to cost £1,000, but the college is finally going to pay for them. Today is the first day of elections for the Students' Union. I am standing for the Education Officer position. You'll find on these booklets on each table a picture of me. I'm up against quite stiff competition against students from LCC, so I need every single one of you to support fellow Wimbledon students up there in High Holborn. We need representation in High Holborn. Wimbledon students are so underrepresented by Students' Union. We need support, as much support as we can get. I aim to bring societies and sports to Wimbledon.